When the movie For Whom the Bell Tolls was released, a large complaint was that the movie was too long, and it is a 3-hour movie. But it seems like the studio took those complaints to heart and trimmed 30 minutes off the theatrical release. The film remained like this until 1988, when it was re-released with the missing footage.